What's going on, guys? Welcome to another Dench Gaming video today, and we do have the man of the match, John, review. Let's just have a look at his on-card stats now. He does have 91 pace, 70 shooting, 80 dribbling for his main. I can tell you now that his pace is absolutely fantastic. Guys, if you have a look at the clips, you'll just see how his pace stands out. His dribbling's not too bad, in my opinion. But, yeah, let's have a look at his other stats. He's got 4-star weak foot and 4-star skills. Brilliant for skillers. He's 5'11", scored 6 goals in 8 games, and I paid 45,000 coins, and he's from the Portuguese league. So I'm just going to show you now, like, this partnership up front with Jeffrey and Rodrigo. I do show his goals from Rodrigo because he's absolutely fantastic on this game. But, like, we'll just go straight into his in-game stats on his card. Yeah, and as you can see there, I'm not going to read through them. You can have a look. You can pause them if you want. But his finishing is not amazing from the on-game stats, and his long shot, it shows 74, I think it did, or something like that. And his long shot, it wasn't actually amazing. I like to hit long shots on this game. Sometimes I couldn't score them, but other times, as you see, I did score some. From outside the box, he's very, very clinical. His finesse shot is, it's not the best, really. I couldn't score a lot of finesse shots. But as you can see, yeah, this long shot from about, what, 20 to 30 yards out, he's just hit the crossbar, which is very unlucky. But yeah, I'll just quickly go through everything. I think his dribbling is not amazing, but again, he can hit off shots. This got finesse, brilliant underneath Petr Cech as well, who's a very overpowered keeper. But I think that finesse, I don't know if it was lucky, because I couldn't really score it like any close to the keeper. His heading, I won some headers, but I didn't score any. His free kick was awesome. I hit the post, but I never scored with him. I don't know, his passing, I think his passing lacked. And this goal here from Rodrigo, if you play these two together, it just shows you what they can do. His penalties are decent, and if you did like this review, please leave a like.